Hello everyone. Let's look at one scenario. Joe, who is standing at point A, wants to go to a park which is situated here at this point. Let's consider this point as B and this point as C. Now there are two ways to go. Either he can go by this route, that is from A to C, then C to B, or he can go by this route, that is from A to B. Now which one you think would be more feasible for him, or the shortest route for him? Yes, you got it right. It would be from point A to B, the shortest route. Let's take another situation. If the park is at point C, then what would be the shortest route for him? Yes, it would be from point A to C, as going from A to B and B to C would be the longest route for him, isn't it? Yes, friends. So from the first case, we can say that in triangle ABC, root AC plus CB is greater than root AB. Similarly, from the second case, root AB plus BC is greater than root AC. Therefore, according to this, we can say that the sum of the lengths of any two sides of a triangle is greater than the length of the third side. This is a triangle inequality theorem. So theorem 1 is, the sum of the lengths of any two sides of a triangle is greater than the length of the third side. Now, this is we are going to prove mathematically. So here, if we consider the same triangle ABC, then the sum of the length of sides AB and AC is greater than BC. And similarly, the sum of the lengths of sides BC and AC is greater than AB. So in triangle ABC, we can say AB plus AC greater than BC, AB plus BC greater than AC, BC plus AC greater than AB. We all know that there are three types of triangles: equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle, and scalene triangle. An equilateral triangle has all the three sides and three angles equal. Isosceles triangle has two equal sides, and the angles opposite to these equal sides are also equal. And in the case of scalene triangle, all the sides and angles are unequal. In a triangle, the measure of an angle depends on the length of the side opposite to it. Now friends, can you tell me which is the longest side and the largest angle in the given triangle ABC? The longest side is BC and the largest angle is A. If we extend the side CB to point B dash and join A to B dash, now here you can observe that when we increase the length of side BC, then the measure of angle A is also getting increased. So now here the longest side is B dash C and largest angle is A. And based on this condition, there are two theorems, which are theorem 2. In any triangle, the side opposite to the larger or greater angle is longer. In triangle AB'C, angle A is greater than angle B', and angle A is greater than angle C. B'C is greater than AC, and B'C is greater than B'A. Theorem 3 says, if two sides of a triangle are unequal, the angle opposite to the longer side is larger or greater. In triangle AB'C, if B'C is greater than B'A, then angle A is greater than angle C. Let us solve one example based on these theorems. Question 1. T is a point on side QR of triangle PQR such that PT is equal to PR. Show that PQ is greater than PT. And the solution is something like this. First, we'll start with the given part. We'll write PT is equal to PR. We have to prove that PQ is greater than PT. And here is the proof part. In triangle PTR, PT is equal to PR, which is given. And therefore, angle PRT is equal to angle PTR. The reason is, these are the angles opposite to equal sides. Let's name it as equation number 1. Now angle PTR is an exterior angle for triangle PQT. So angle PTR is greater than angle PQT. Therefore, angle PRT is greater than angle PQT from equation number 1. Or we can say angle PRQ is greater than angle PQR. So according to side opposite to larger angle in triangle PQR, PQ will be greater than PR because these are sides opposite to larger angle in triangle PQR. Since PT is equal to PR, therefore PQ will be greater than PT, hence proved. So friends, I hope you enjoyed this session. Do like this video if you really liked it, and please comment down any queries that you have in the comment box. Do not forget to hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Letstute. Meet you in the next session. Thank you.